Hello and welcome to this CorelDRAW Graphics Suite 2019 tutorial. This tutorial talks to CorelDRAW's unique vehicle wrapping capabilities, unmatched in the industry. If you're using anything else, you'd have to buy additional templates. In Corel, absolutely free. Head over to Content and that's where you're going to be installing the templates from. In my case, I have them installed already. You will install the transportation pack and you can see it is already owned. To access the thousands of templates, open the Connect Content Docker. Let's head over to Vehicle Graphics Templates. And what Corel will do is populate it with all of the template categories that are available to you. For this example, we're going to use a Renault panel van. So I'm going to do a search for Renault. And it will bring up all the Renault possibilities. I'll just take the topmost one and drag that onto the canvas. And we're going to go ahead and stretch this arbitrarily. You'll see in a minute why this makes for absolute sense. We're going to work with just the side view for this tutorial. So we're going to go ahead and ungroup all of the components. And then we're going to deselect the side view and delete the rest that we do not need. That done, we're going to go ahead and scale this up and just kind of center it better. You will see that we have a horizontal connector line that gives us the exact dimensions. So go ahead and key those values in on your property bar, making sure that you've got aspect ratio locked, of course. We're going to go ahead and position this in the center of the canvas and delete the horizontal connector line, again, unique to CorelDRAW. And we're going to then head over to the newly designed objects docker, which is very visual. So I'm going to go ahead and show you the artwork, which is placed on the artboard. This is this beautiful illustration of this eagle that we're going to place into this panel van. And we're going to basically go ahead and prepare the artwork now. Again, you can see really compelling and quick and easy to do. So we're going to go ahead and select the peripheral elements like the bumpers and trim and so on, which will be part of the wrap, of course. And you can see how easy it is to pick this up. But you want to change the blending modes so that we can differentiate them from the main body of the vehicle. We'll head over to the properties docker and you'll see we have the transparency option and I've changed that to multiply. Next, we'll go ahead and select all of the windows that are going to be influenced by the vinyl as well. And we'll change their blending modes to screen, so they'll ultimately be lighter, okay? So the final step is the easiest part, and that is applying the artwork to the body of the vehicle. Very, very easy to do. I'm going to head over to the objects docker once again. It's conveniently placed as the last curve in the object hierarchy. Let's right-click that and convert it to an empty power clip frame. You'll see the cross running through it. This makes it very easy to place our artwork now. Simply click and drag your artwork. It will go blue. Drop your mouse. Job done. Now you'll notice that the artwork is not ideally placed. I'd like to drop the eagle down so it's more visible and I'd like to scale out the content so it fits the entire proportions of the vehicle. So I've gone and hit the edit button on the sub mini bar and we're simply going to go ahead and drag it into place in terms of positioning the eagle. We're going to use those faint blue lines as a guide for the curve. We're going to hit the finish button and voila, job done, right? Beautifully done and quick and easy.